got it.
Hey, what you doing? Kailey? Kailey?
Hey, sorry.
I know, love. You know, it's been a long time since I've seen you smile. You know, my sister actually just got this new little rental house out in Joshua Tree. What do you say we go check it out for a few days? You know, we could get some fresh air, nice change of scenery, and we can, you know. Look, you know a trip like this would be really good for you. And you know you want to. And I've got to see a pretty little smile on that pretty face again.
Okay. You know, I just really miss her.
I know, love. We all do.
Well, when would you want to go?
Let's try and go in a couple of weeks. I just gotta get a hold of my sister, make sure we get the place for a few days, and then get my work shifts covered, which shouldn't be a problem. You get yourself prepared to have one of the best weekends of your life. Great little trip, just like we used to. Deal?
Okay.
Thank you.
Start grabbing our luggage, all right?
Okay, thank you.
Oh, Kailey!
Hey!
Hey, I grabbed your small case. It's on the bed, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna keep getting
your
stuff.
Yeah, no worries.
I'll start unpacking.
Oh, good idea.
Is this some kind of joke? Why was this in my suitcase? Like, why would you put her phone in my stuff?
Wait, you think that I would put Lily's phone in your suitcase as some sort of sick joke? Are you serious? After everything you've been through, after everything that's happened, you really think I would go blow and do something like that?
I don't know. I don't think you would, but...
Yeah, you're right. I wouldn't. Listen, you probably did it by accident and just totally forgot about it, okay? Can we just enjoy the rest of our time here?
Yeah, I'm sorry. You're probably right.
It's fine.
I've been in and out of my head, and the situation has been playing over and over again, and I probably packed it without even thinking. I don't know.
It's fine, okay? No worries. Just go put that thing away, and you go take a nice little hot shower, relax, clear your mind, and then come back to me, okay? We'll enjoy the rest of our time here, okay?
Okay.
All right, go get cleaned up. I'll finish up here.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You're good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Let's go have some drinks.
Hey, babe.
Oh.
There is that little smile I love.
Thank you.
Your favorite, vodka cranberry.
You remembered.
Of course, I can't help it. I'm just over there being all cute and sexy and stuff. There she is. She's back with that little smile. You know, these next couple of days are going to be awesome. Wait, what do you want to do the next couple of days? What do you want to do tomorrow?
Well, I don't know. What do you want to do tomorrow?
Don't really know. Don't really care. But I do know we're going to be doing it later tonight. Let's see.
What the fuck?
It's probably just a raccoon or something, babe. Hey, come here. Fine, I'll go check it out.
You should see the look on your face right now. It's so priceless.
Don't do that.
What? I was just getting you back for earlier, huh? Fair?
It is so messed up.
Come on, let's go inside.
I gotta get you so good. Oh my god, babe. I got you back so good.
Whatever.
Okay, that still looks a little weird.
Dylan, a little weird? Like, what? I'm sorry, I don't want to stay here anymore.
No, it's fine, okay? I checked out the whole place earlier, remember? It's okay. Look, I don't know why the door's open, but we probably just forgot to close it coming in or something.
No, Dylan. It was closed because I closed it.
Just chill, okay? It's fine, okay? We've been drinking, we probably just didn't notice it until now. Right?
Okay, well, I'm taking notice and I want to get the hell out of here. Like, let's pack and go.
Really? You're really going to try and do this right now? My God, you're so paranoid all the time.
I'm gonna stop you right there.
No, no, no. I'm gonna prove it to you. You're losing your mind.
See? There's nothing out here. It's just you, me, and the raccoons.
Dill, there is no reason for you to be outside to prove anything to me right now. Can we just go? I don't want to be here anymore, please.
No, I'm gonna have a smoke.
Seriously?
Thank you.
Dylan?